Earl Best, better known as the Street Doctor, is a reformed bank robber who spent 17 years behind bars and has now dedicated his life to redirecting misguided youth.
Love conquers all, so it's not enough of that. And I believe that it was more that we would see less problems.
Best believes we all share some of the responsibility.
All right, Street, we on our way, bro.
Yeah, bro. That was very emotional back there, Dave, because, you know, them brothers worked so hard.
We'll touch the sky.
And it was also emotional that other grassroots and, you know, came together. Not just to support the Street Warriors, but to support everyone that's trying to make a difference in these kids' lives.
He adds that gang life is enticing to young people who feel unwanted in a society where the media and politicians place so much emphasis on power.
Once I leave here, I come out of this pinstripe, I come out of the flower, and I'm back in the hood. Because that's what I love to do. Thank you.
Though you may not drive a great big cab.
Best doesn't forget where he came from.
Street Doctor, why you feed? Because I was once homeless.
The white wall.
After I prayed to God to get me out, I wanted to make a difference in kids' lives because I didn't have nobody to make a difference in mine.
Off the streets. I'm proud of you.
Helping people get on their feet and off.
People out there that gives out as much as you do. So it's Street Doctor Street, man.
Don't know, but don't let nothing hold.
polishing up our act.
We need to deal with more prevention measures for our
teeth.
I know, ain't no stopping us now.